There is no religion in art. Art means it's a love and peace.